girl is actually on the way to the airport. And the girl is taking a little trip. This is my first trip, so I'm really excited. But we're gonna go to Miami. Yeah, y'all on a vibe for myself. Yeah, it's Miami spring break, so you guys know we're gonna go down here and see what's giving, see what's talking about. And this is my first time in Miami and first time ever leaving my hometown, my home state, home city. But I'm gonna take y'all with me. We don't see if we get it, so even if the hype is hype, worth the hype. And let's see.
Y'all, look at it. I'm almost there, y'all. Oh, I'm so excited.
Made it, period. Got my shit. Let's go, y'all. Girl, I'm gonna scan my boarding pass and all that. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get situated. Let me figure it out.
Moving on myself.
Y'all, I finally made it. The little boarding pass me. Now I'm gonna be at the security port because me and the dude had to sneak in. Shout out to him because we was moving as a team. So we had to sneak in and get in. This is my first time on a plane, so yeah, we open it up.
Can get you safely on your way. First, make
secure smaller handheld devices in your hand.
Y'all, I just made it out the terminal. Now I'm going to the other gate. I'm a little late on. New people, like I don't know nobody out here, bro. New people, new faces, new scenery. It's giving. No cap. Girl, it's giving me Soul Plane vibes. And again.
Every day. Every night.
Five out of 10 on the sauce. They done drive my motherfuckers out. Like, let's try the first wing. Let's see what's really getting. Okay, y'all. Damn, this is my more. $15? Hell no. Oh, hell no. Absolutely not. We're gonna put them back on. Need more sauce for more. Y'all, it is hot as hell out here. God, I'm not in Seattle, bitch. It's hot. It's like 90 degrees in the mug. It's like it's 80, but still, bitch, it's hot. It's humid.
Y'all, looky, I'm really out here. Ew.
Baby, I ain't seen no other police car besides mine. That shit is ugly.
Your girl is stranding, abandoned. Sorry, let me stop. Y'all, we were just waiting for the Uber right now. It's
not too much. Y'all need to know the details on what it is, honestly.
But he's here. He's right there. Let's
Mommy, I'm looking hella ugly, but yeah.
I'm finna, you guys, look at the palm trees. I can't even get over them. They're so cute.
Y'all, I'm finna walk to the store over here because I need to clear my mind, my head, everything. I was overwhelmed, I had a little breakdown, so I need to clear my little head. You feel me? Going for a little walk. Honestly, I ain't got my car, so that's also why I'm walking. But your girl ain't been on like a little self walk in a minute. But like, let me get to looking, cause I'm acting like I'm in my city. This is not my city, y'all.
Y'all, rolling in a storm because I'm ghetto. I'm coming to get my food, my good eats. Get into it.
Okay, what's up, y'all? This is what I got so far. I got the makeup done, lashes on, you feel me? And then now I'm about to fix my hair a little bit more because I need it straight, you feel me? Boom. But yeah, I'm about to be on the way to the beach soon. I might go get eats first, or I might just head straight to the beach. But I'm gonna catch y'all when I get there. We're gonna go see what it's talking about. Everybody's decided no edges, so we're rocking with no edges. And yeah, your girl's bad.
Look at the scenery. I love the palm trees, y'all.
See, it smells great for the Uber. But yeah, y'all, we're gonna get into it. I need to make my TikTok, so I'm gonna get back to y'all in a second. I'm just gonna head over to South Beach, so I'm gonna just see y'all when I get over there and see what it's looking like.
Y'all, outside.
2 seconds later.
Oh, you live in effect, okay.
I love myself this morning, you feel me?
I feel like you should take a shot.
Okay, I just needed to see if you was following more people that followed you.
No, I'm not a fan. I am not a fan.
Just okay, y'all.
What's your name? You mind if I talk to you real quick?
Naya.
What's your name?
Naya.
Okay, where you from?
I'm from Seattle.
So actually, I gotta go to Seattle for that. Like, so I want one. I ain't gonna lie to you.
You don't want what?
I want one of you.
What does one of me mean?
So one of me is you.
You don't even know me.
That's what I'm trying to find out.
You don't know me.
I don't know you.
You gotta come to Seattle and find out.
I gotta come to Seattle. We in Miami.
Okay, we here. So what's key?
All right, so let me see your phone then.
For what?
Your number. What are we talking about?
My number.
Facts.
You gotta
hit the Instagram. Girl, do you like basketball trials to you?
Yeah, it does.
It don't to me. I don't even play sports no more. I've been dropped doing that.
You don't play sports?
Not no more.
Why not?
I'm a grown man now.
Okay,
since Russia high school, that shit over with. Mm-hmm. So this is what we gonna do. I'm gonna get your number. I'm gonna text you my name. If you reply, cool. If you don't, then you know that's cool too.
It
I ain't tripping.
It is.
I'm
not bad.
Facts. I ain't winning. Niggas be weird, but I ain't niggas. You know, my homeboy bought it for me, so.
Yeah, my homeboy bought it for you. It's good though. What is it?
It tastes better when it's
sweet. Let me see. It is.
It do, right?
It do. Period.
Ooh,
a big ass piece.
Nah, for real.
I thought it was gonna be a mini pizza. I ain't gonna hold.
Nah, they hooked it up lucky. You know, they gave me like two.
Oh, two big pieces.
I guess. I don't know. I ain't pay for it, so I don't worry about it. I see what girls be going through. Okay. Like, I don't know. I ain't pay for it, so I don't care.
Right.
Hey, how much you spend on vacation, girl? I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you drink?
Tequila.
See at the same time.
But yeah,
you're not.
Oh, I think I was going that way. I think I need to go. Keep going, y'all. Yo, there's nothing left there. Right. At the corner, bitch. I can't even get through, bitch. I saw it. I'm like, what? Huh? Thank you.
you. I appreciate that.
How much you don't let me go?
Yes, girl, it is hot.
You
want to say hi? Say hi.
I'm gonna get in there.
Okay, I'm here with
YouTube. You hear me?
Wait.
My name DP.
Y'all know.
Boogaloo. She's on your work. She's like, that's crazy.
The fact that you know how you really position the camera like this.
Really? Yeah,
tap in. Okay. I don't be using it. I see her, bro. They got a baddie on camera. You can't be mad at her.
Okay, period. Y'all hear me? Okay, y'all. The strip is right here. Your girl's already here. Damn near. Myself. Y'all, Miami is outside. On myself. Y'all, check this tip. Look at that shit over there.
Up by that 7-Eleven, I chop whatever. It's cold with a sweater, it's hot with Beretta. Rock won't let up, aim for the neck up. You might have a vest up, come and get checked up. Ain't get finesse for them checks, bruh. I'm a trendsetter, I'm on my cheddar, cheese and getting my bread up. They really tried to slide and shoot, but we had us a block party. You got Glocks and we got Glocks, shit, let's have us a Glock party. You see you, you see us, shit, I guess it's a hot party. Tour pull up, shit, I guess the kids gonna have them a cop party.
On the side.
That's how y'all get.
That's your song? That's your song? Period. I fuck with him. He's from Virginia, y'all.
Tap
is
lucky.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you wanna be in it?
Oh, yeah, we
got my shit. Riz. She trying to put us on her content. Tell her we got them Chrome Hardys on. These okay. Bitches 35 months.
Baby, come and sex me.
Nigga, look, this is Chrome Hardy shades, baby, come and sex me. Broke nigga talking money. That's my biggest pet peeve.
What? White. Yeah. Y'all. You are
cute, Mary. You said. They hitting on my phobias.
Y'all almost pushed that nigga head to the cement. I forgot who he was for a second. Y'all, it's raining again. This is just unacceptable, bitch. Oh, hell no. Bitch. This shit is crazy. Uh-uh. Miss, one more time, bitch. We gotta get to this part. Then I can get an Uber, bitch. All I need to get is over there and I get an Uber.
What's up, y'all? Last night I'm outside. My last full day out here, y'all. Honestly, I ain't gonna lie. The trip was a 5 out of 10. I ain't even gonna hold y'all because, like, I needed my people out here with me. Like, I couldn't be my full self, so, like, I couldn't give my all like I wanted to, for real. I gotta come back because I don't feel like I did it right the first time. You hear me, though? But no cap, y'all. We're outside. Your girl's acting bad. I'm gonna take some pictures. A little cute dress. The sun is out. It's hot and windy. Hot, windy, muggy, and child. Like, come on now. But honestly, we're gonna go get some eats. I think I'm gonna go to the strip again today for the last full day. Go get some eats, go to the strip, and then whatever else we get into, because, you know, shake a hand, meet a friend, they might have a mug. But that's what I got planned for today. We gonna figure it out, we gonna get into it. I'm gonna see y'all then. Bye.
Yeah, I'm gonna try something.
We're gonna have to look at that. Next fruity stuff,
the Bahama Mama.
She's fruity, get more fruity than that.
Right.
And it has the uncle, like,
hit it. Oh, no, I don't like it like that.
That's a sweet drink.
Too sweet. Is it expensive? Just made it to Crafty Crab. Y'all, look at what they talking about. Period. It's not too packed, so that's good. Oh. Hello. I would like you seated.
For one?
Yeah. Excuse me. Okay, period. Thank you. Okay, not my shit wasn't recording this whole time, like me. But you guys, I figured out what I'm gonna get. I'm getting the tropical special. And then I'm gonna add crawfish in that. And then I got this liquid marijuana. Ooh, I like the name, period. But no, I got that as the cream. And then it's underneath the water, so you know that is me. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get the food, y'all. Let me try it, I gotta see. Yeah. Okay, it's in this ugly glass. I'm gonna give it a 0 out of 10 for this ugly ass glass. And it was not looking like this. Excuse me, sir. I don't know. Something about the ugly glass. Ugly glass. Do you guys got the pretty glass? Or the and the umbrella. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to have
the
food.
Oh, we don't have an umbrella, but I will have a
pretty glass. Okay, thank you. I'm trying to get the full experience. Okay, I'm not from here, so I'm gonna the full experience. For real. Period. Now we got the pretty glass, as a bad bitch should. I don't know why they ain't getting the pretty glass. They should have been getting pretty glass. Okay. No, let's try it on. Good gold. I got a Red Bull in my purse. I'm gonna have to crack open. This shit nasty. Y'all, period. Okay, juicy. Get it, juicy. Let me get my picture.
Okay,
here you are. So, let's see. Like, yeah, you gotta get the full experience. Okay. Only suggestion I would give them is like, it's like more watery. I need it to stick on my meat. Yeah, I need to stick on there and get a little piece of cheese. Stop. But it's not too bad. I ain't even gonna lie, y'all. I'm gonna eat a little bit. Let me get back to y'all. I'm outside acting bad, holding shit. Like, ugh. I hate having to hold stuff when I'm outside. I ain't gonna lie. But right now, I'm walking to the strip. I'm gonna be over there just for a little bit. Not too long. So fast, it's getting dark and it's getting late. And I want to get out of here before traffic and all that. Uber's just booked up and shit. So, come on, bitch. I'm gonna see y'all when I get down there. There's just a little wall. So, I'm gonna see y'all.
Trapping to do.
Exactly. Acting bad. Okay. Acting real bad. Hello. Where y'all from?
Bad, bitch. We from Chicago. Where you from, boo?
I'm from Seattle.
You real pretty.
Seattle. Thank you. Where y'all about to be doing?
What's your name?
Naya.
What's up, Naya?
Naya. Naya's YouTube, period. You guys subscribe. Do whatever you want to watch it.
Say your name. What's your name?
Naya.
Naya.
Life with Nye.
On the YouTube?
On the YouTube, Life with Nye.
Okay, period.
Life with Nye. You feel me? You feel me? Are you guys going to KLD?
Oh, yeah,
we were starting
to
be right. See?
Everybody.
I'm trying to figure it out. Huh?
Huh? Naya,
what's
yours?
Huh?
You
ready
by yourself?
Huh?
You
ready
by yourself?
Who's not by myself?
Just
calling
on
life.
No cap.
Yeah.
Really?
Why? Yeah, why you at?
Because it's not. No, just see people except in Miami.
You think I'm by myself just because I'm by myself right now?
Where your people at?
Huh?
Where your people at?
Shit, around the town somewhere. Look at that's your people over there? Yeah, you want to see out of my book?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll make that. What y'all about to get into tonight?
We gotta go help set up this yacht party in a little bit.
What y'all party?
That's a y'all party we've been throwing like.
Niggas gonna invite me.
Be
so tomorrow. No, I leave tomorrow.
Okay.
8.
You got this
one? Mm-hmm.
I can't disable
this one.
Why?
Quit lying.
I like to go ghost.
Quit lying. That's niggas being a little lying.
Y'all tell me how me and her look together. How tall you is?
I'm 4'11".
That was crazy.
I don't know what you're
doing. What are you gonna do right now?
Not too much. Not too much. I'm on a strip right now. I'm gonna see. I'm trying to figure out what's new. What's after me?
You can either go to a yacht party, which is like 2 or 3 hours. I won't say do that.
2 or 3 hours?
Yeah, I won't say do that. That's a honey ball. But they got like a
honey ball.
After that,
where? You trying to be secret? Give me the information.
I'm gonna send it to you. Hey, just got down.
He being secret.
Not send it. The phone off?
No. Okay, period. Who am I here with?
You here with Slim Boogie.
Slim Boogie. Okay, Slim Boogie, where you from?
I'm from Miami. Let's right get here, I got my
oh, really?
Shit.
Oh, shit, I don't know.
Miami.
Type shit. So what's the move out here? Like, what are y'all be doing?
The move is South Beach. If you ain't at South Beach, you ain't nowhere.
After
it's Wynwood or it's Playhouse.
I'm talking about like the function.
Playhouse.
What is
or
that?
It's Wynwood. I mean, if you ain't at South Beach, you ain't really nowhere.
What is Wynwood?
Wynwood is kind of like South Beach, but no beach.
Thank you.
bitches from the club wanna go.
I know you see it. I know you see it.
You think about me, she gets so wet. Every time she want it, she sits. Do I want it tonight? Baby, yes. Between her legs, she's so blessed. She's a bitch.
I don't know what to do.
Hell, y'all, look at Miami. We outside at Miami. Ooh, this motherfucker still rapping on the wall. Oh, bitch, I ain't coming.
It's a vegan blunt.
Hey, you wrong. I just made it. Why is wrong? It's like, you don't see, I don't know.
She's 21.
Like, it's all the way down here, and this ain't even in front of the building. This ain't even in front of the building. The front of the building is all the way past that, go around that curb over there. And y'all see the line still over there.
The shit is
blood. It's still coming.
Look, y'all. We got y'all here. This is the little piece. Yeah, y'all. So it was $80 at the door. And you know my black ass ain't paying $80. Right. Smoke sesh. Because they got us fucked up.
It's just like this.
It's hot, y'all. I mean, it's fuck. The bitch is hot as shit.
I like your order.
Thank you.
You let all day, right?
Get out, buddy. But no, God, like, what y'all doing after this? Hmm? Oh, that's it? Facts. It's dead. Y'all got a pool up here. Who else is coming? Just y'all? Just some chill shit? Okay, full party at the base. I'm all cool. At the B&B.
Like, you was fucked up yesterday.
You got just rest.
I'm up right now.
Sick. You up now? You was asleep in the car.
Yeah, but ain't no evidence, so no facts. Okay.
Oh, they took a picture of you.
Huh?
Caught him 4K.
You ain't catch me.
Mm-hmm. You want to see it?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know this was grass. This almost sunk.
I might get in there after like 3 more shots.
How deep is this? What the fuck?
That shit only like 3 feet.
You ain't even came over here.
Okay. Get her ass, that's where I jumped in.
Bro, why did you try to come here? These niggas funny, I ain't gonna lie. They cool and shit. You want some? You want some? You want some? Go ahead. It was cheap, so you got to look. It was like $50. You can't beat that. You can't beat that.
I'm not gonna lie, y'all smile pretty as hell.
Thank you. You drunk that shit to yourself, basically.
Y'all treat me nothing like no alcohol. Look, I had help. I had help.
Basically, y'all drunk that shit to yourself.
Y'all, you're the best. No cap. Y'all, you trying to little bro.
Y'all, I'm really going home tomorrow.
She's still good, but she's so
fine. Are you gonna take a shot? Hold on, y'all. Y'all know what the fuck you... If you know, you know. If you don't, bitch, you slut. Because, like, I'm so, like, a new booty to the shit. So I don't do this. It's your fault. Try it. No. Hell no, you eat it.
I
even got
my shoe.
He niggas
in my shoe.
This nigga trying to do me for.
Nah, cause you ain't about to. You ain't about to go.
I know. That's what it gives people. I'm like, bro, I hate that shit. No, it's not. Try it.
I'm already doing it. Salt, shot, lemon.
Yellow. Stop. Okay, come on, beer. Do it.
It's fucking hitting different.
It hit different like you just said. Oh, myself.
2 seconds later.
sir. You're out for the night? Are you? No, he's done for the night.
Look at his head.
Why are you doing that? Get up now. You about to be leading by example. Get up. Sorry. I'm out. Okay, y'all. Okay, y'all. My Uber's here. How much? For a? $150? You paying $150 for A?
Damn.
I ain't gonna lie, it could never be me. Damn. Y'all, you all know it's my, it could never be my black ass. $150, bitch, even in Miami, bitch, I don't give a fuck. This is the last piece of shrimp I was on the earth. I ain't gonna lie, I would've probably gave a fuck. I probably would've gave a fuck if this was the last piece of shrimp on the earth, but like, $150.
You know you in the hood, right?
Yeah, what that mean? You guys would have been cheaper in the hood. Roll past this, all you guys was stranded. Not even stranded, but you guys was posted at a like shake and rib shack. You know where that at? Motherfuckers was posted there.
That nigga said like a
I swear to God. You guys be thick out there, so I'm like, okay. Shake and rib shack? That's where it's eating at. That's where the hood is at. I'm gonna have to try that. And I put that in my notes. No cap.
Hey, you shot
him. Huh?
You shot
him. I'm shot it. I'm short.
You shot out. You shot out. Y'all don't say that up there? Put that on your channel.
What's that mean?
You shot out?
Yeah.
I mean, you crazy. Like, your ass funny as fuck.
Y'all think I'm crazy? Y'all say I'm finna shake.
What the fuck is I'm finna shake? What does that mean?
What do you think it is? It's like, if I come to you and you invited me to a party, I'm like, I'm finna shake.
We be like, I'm finna hit it. Nigga finna slide. Nigga gone.
I'm finna shake. I'm finna slide. I'm finna gone.
No, nigga gone.
I'm finna shake.
You don't fuck with you.
I'm finna shake. You feel me? I'm finna shake.
Shake
right.
Some ass?
No, I'm finna shake.
No.
I'm finna shake the city. I'm finna shake the spot type shit. You feel me? You get it, though. Don't act like you don't get it. You get where I'm coming from.
I only get it because I travel. I go out of state.
I'm finna
and
shake.
I understand different lingo.
Okay, how about Cuddy?
Pussy?
Cuddy.
You talking about shit off ATL.
That's what they...
Who ain't getting no cuddy? We talking about pussy.
Wait, what do you think it means?
Pussy.
Negative, y'all. Negative, y'all. All my CL fix, that means cousin. Cuddy, like, hey, Cuddy. What's up, Cuddy?
Man,
cousin.
My dogs is with you right now. Oh, damn, look at you like you crazy as fuck.
Cuddy means cousin.
This how we riding in Miami. Fuck ass jigs.
No, the other way. The other way.
Oh, the other way? Big bird.
No, Cuddy means Cuddy in Seattle. Y'all know the vibes. Y'all know the vibes. And fucking...
It's a shit bag.
Talking about some... What do you see? Friend?
Fry.
Fry. You fry.
Bunami's cousin.
I'm talking about, is this a kid?
Hell not though. We in
is
the
this
hood.
A 19?
That's a bullet hole. Make sure you get that.
No, I knew that. I knew that for sure, y'all. This is definitely a bullet hole. Like, who did this? To this old little Mr. Man. The man is cool. I ain't gonna mind. He got the chips for two for a dollar. He got the chip too. Nah, he said that. Bitch gotta shake the city. I'm talking about him.
Go to that dentist.
I'm talking about him.
Y'all, I'm tired.
I'm ready to go home. I ain't gonna lie. I miss home. I ain't gonna lie. You just finna sleep good, smoke good, and illegal. Not illegal, it's legal out there. So you just finna smoke good, you know? I can't wait to get home. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not ready for this plane ride because I don't feel like getting sick right now. That plane shit make me sick. It's here. But we gonna get into it. I ain't gonna lie. I look a hot mess right now, but it's okay. We're going home.
I'm going home.
Woman, I don't know where the fuck you live.
I'm going home, so I can't. But it is hot. I ain't gonna lie. I'm hella hot. So I'm gonna see y'all. I might stay. Might kick it a little bit later. My flight don't leave till 8, so I might pop out, you feel me, enjoy the rest of the little time I do got out here. I'm gonna see y'all when I figure it out. I ain't lying, so.
Y'all, look at the dog. Oh my god, look how it walks. It's so cute, but it's like,
I wonder why it walks like that. Scared? I don't know, probably something happened, but I don't know. He's cute. I don't know what's not saying hey to y'all, but what's up y'all? Today is my last day in Miami. I'm going home today, y'all. Got my shit. Girls trying to smoke. I ain't gonna mind. I'm looking for something to eat. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna go to the Licking before I leave or if I wanna go to some Subway or Hibachi. Like, I ain't gonna mind. I still ain't gonna go find nothing to eat yet. But honestly,
y'all, that's that chocolate Matilda cake from Matilda. I'm excited. I think I want a piece. I ain't gonna lie. It looks so good. I finally just read
and it say Nutella cake.
Absolutely not. I do not want that cake anymore. Change my mind.
But yeah, I'm waiting for food. I'm gonna see how I want to eat here.
Period, y'all. My food just got in here. It looks so good, y'all. I can't wait. Let's get into it.
Alright, y'all. Let's try it. Period. Give me a little. Period. Let's try it, bitch. This is the pizza that you. I don't do that, but. Thick as fuck again, bitch. Ooh, I'm never going. I can't keep traveling. I'm not an on-time person for this traveling shit, bitch. Just so.
We just waited. This shit broke. Just chicken.
I went up the motherfucking and had to come my black ass right back down. I went the wrong way. This is why I don't drive up. I'm gonna see y'all when I get home though. I'm tired.
Y'all,
Did y'all know that the plane didn't back itself up? He does.
There's a guy on there.
I never knew that, honestly. I thought the plane backed itself up. Can't wait to go home.